Before we start this episode, I just want you to do one thing. Right now, as loud as you can, give yourself a big howl.
Woo! Hold on, that was lame. Woo!
You're talking to the Rolex wearing, diamond ring wearing, kiss stealing, woo, wheeling dealing, limousine riding, jet flying, son of a gun, and I'm having a hard time holding these alligators down.
Welcome back to another episode. 6! I wish I had another finger because it's episode 6 of Running with Nick. On today's episode, I want you to lace them up. I want you to lace them up. I want you to put on your favorite sunglasses. I want you to pull on those shoes because we're going to go for a cruise today. I don't know where we're going. I just know that I'm going to run 6 miles in one direction and then run 6 miles in the other direction. And along the way, I'm gonna show you everything that I see. Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Say it with me. I'm ready. I'm ready. Okay, here we go. Episode number 6 of Running with Nick. Be careful of cars, oncoming traffic, deers, cows, anything that might stand in your way of getting your very best run in today. Let's do it, people! I'm stopping here today because I want you to get a sign of the sign. A sign of the sign. Sight of the sign. Because I just wanted to remind you guys. Love you! So, one of the issues is these roads turn into highways. And I'm kind of forced to run on the highway. So, I gotta pick up some grass in between. But now I'm like running on somebody's property. So, it's windy. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but dodge some cars and get some miles in. All right, gang, we're about 5 miles in, and I want to show you a sign because so far this is the most interesting thing on my run today. I did see a dead armadillo, but besides that, I thought this sign was very appropriate. Acting perfect in church is like dressing up for an x-ray. Honestly, it took me about 60 seconds to figure out what that meant, but hey, good note. Who wears short shorts? Check this out. Hey, bird. Wow, that's a bat. No, it's a bird. Pretty awesome. Super, super blue. Very pretty. Much good. Enjoying this run immensely. So here's some truth. Ready for it? Are you ready? I'm 6 miles into this whole run right now. I'm just creeping up on 6 miles. I didn't pause my pace keeper. And this is usually where you start to like get that thought in your mind, like, oh shit, like moving pretty good right now. Am I gonna die on the back half of this run? And what you've got to do, what I'm going to do, is I'm gonna drop kick that doubt right into this lake. I know I said no motivational stuff, but that's just how I feel right now. I'm really saying this for myself. I need it. But look, God, air in my lungs, feet on my legs, ground beneath my feet. Let's go running! Check my man out right here. L-I-V-I-N. Wait till you see him. He's got his feet hanging out the side. I want to use this quick moment to tell you guys a story about two bridges. Yikes. So where I live in Manhattan, in the southern part, I would go for my run, go around the bottom tip of Manhattan, over the Brooklyn Bridge, into Brooklyn, then around over the Manhattan Bridge, back into Manhattan, through Chinatown, and then back home. If I did that, it was about a 4 mile loop. And that was my two bridge run. Well, as we all acclimate to the new normal, I've gone out on a quest for two bridges. This is now the second bridge. And well, it doesn't look like Manhattan. It definitely is a bridge. And it is pretty to look at. So this is now my two bridges
run. What do we think? Back to running?
I think so. Here we go.
Whole road to myself today. Not bad. Dang, I'm pooped. 13.2 miles in the bag. I'm gonna walk home, enjoy the sights, say what's up to my neighbors. And I'm wishing you guys all, I think, you know, if this episode has taught you anything, I hope it's taught you to strap them on, go for a run, and save nothing for the ride home. Because that's where I'm at right now. I got nothing back for the ride home. All right, everyone, we'll see you on the next episode. Swipe up. No, wrong platform. All right, everyone, we'll see you on the next episode. Oh yeah, by the way, maybe subscribe? Maybe throw me a like? I mean, if you want, no pressure or anything, but it would mean so much to me. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you on the next episode of Running with Nick. Mm-hmm.